As every scuba diver knows, your ears are very important. They can make or break a dive. If you have ever wondered what happens to your ears during your dive, you're in luck because today we're gonna show you. Let's get in the water. Okay, but first, this is your ear and this is how it looks inside. First, number one, you got the outer ear. Number two, you got the inner ear. Number three is the eardrum. And number four is the Eustachius tube. Get this, we have put a balloon over a glass, the glass being the inner ear, the balloon being the eardrum. And what happens when you go down is the eardrum bends inwards because of the negative pressure inside the ear. And this is what you actually feel. So when the eardrum is bending, that's when it's starting to hurt. When we go back up again, the pressure will build back up inside the ear and push the eardrum back out. But this is only when you don't equalize, what you should never do. This is because your eardrum isn't as flexible as this balloon. If you go deep enough without equalizing, you're gonna have a puncture and water will get into the inner ear and reach your balance organ. And this controls your balance and your world will literally be turned upside down. You get nauseous. It's a really bad experience if you get water inside your ear. This is why you should equalize your ears. Equalization is nothing more than adding a little bit of air. The bottle here represents the inner ear and the drinking part represents the Eustachius tube. So what you do with equalization is just pushing some air through the Eustachius tube up to the inner ear to add the air so there's no more negative pressure which bends the eardrum. If you do this often enough, you keep the negative pressure to a minimum and you won't feel any discomfort. If you go back up again, the air will expand inside the inner ear and will find its way out on its own. Watch the drinking part here. You will see bubbles coming out, so you don't have to equalize, you don't have to add any air. It all goes by itself, unless you have a reserve block, which is the same as a blockage in your ear. And this prevents the air going out on itself. You need to go back down again in the hope that the blockage will be removed. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, give us a like down below and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already, and we'll see you next week for our new video.